افضل الفضلاء، الله اکبر، خاتم الحکماء، رئیس المتکلمین، مجاہد جلیل، قائد جنگ آزادی حضرت علامہ محمد فضل حق خیر آبادی رحمت اللہ علیہ، دیٹ ہاؤ ہی سرو دا دین آف رسول اللہ صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم، ہی بون 12 ہجری 1212 ہجری اینڈ ہی میک پردہ فرام دس دنیا، اللہ اکبر، 12 سفر المسفر 1278 ہجری اینڈ ہی بون ان خیر آباد ان سیتا پور یو پی انڈیا، حضرت فضل حق خیر آبادی رحمت اللہ علیہ اینڈ اللہ اکبر اینڈ ہی میک پردہ فرام دس دنیا 20 آگست اکارڈنگ ٹو انگلش ڈیٹ اینڈ ایئرز 20 آگست 1861 اینڈ بحر ہند، ہز مزار شریف از بحر ہند ان انڈیا، دیٹ جزیرہ انڈمان، ہز مزار شریف از ان انڈیا، ویئر از دا بلیک واٹر. When you go visit the Mazar Sharif of this great Wali Kamil, then you will see that close to his Mazar Sharif there is a black water. There is a black sea that you can say that his Mazar Sharif is, and how he survived and how he served the deen of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam in the English when the British was ruling the country, Bare Saghir, the subcontinent, and he stood against the British. And he gave answer to British army that your iman is weak and I have the strong love for Rasulullah, for my holy prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So then my brothers in Islam, Allahu Akbar, aapke teachers, amongst the teachers of Hazrat Fazl Haq Khair Abadi, that one teacher is famous, Allahu Akbar, and is very famous, Hazrat Shah Abdul Aziz Muhaddis Dehlvi Rahmatullah Alayh, is the one of the teacher of Hazrat Fazl Haq Khair Abadi Rahmatullah Alayh. And in 4 months, in early age, in young age, in 4 months, this great Wali Kamil Hazrat Fazl Haq Khair Abadi memorized the Quran in 4 months. Lip service is easy, my brothers in Islam. We take 3 years. Some student take 4 years. Some student take 2.5 years. Some student take 1 year. Some student take 12 years. Some student take time to memorize the Quran. But this great Wali Kamil, when he start protecting the dignity of Rasulullah in young age, in small age, so in 4 months he memorized the Quran. And he know Quran from Alif Lam Mim to Wannas. Wherever you ask this great Wali Kamil, without touching the Quran, he will tell you where is the ayat and which surah you reading. And if you ask Fazl Haq Khair Abadi Rahmatullah Alayh, he will read Quran without opening the Quran. So this is the shan, my brothers in Islam. When he reached the age of 13 and he knew, Allahu Akbar, each and every rule regulation of the Sharia of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam from Quran and from hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Allahu Akbar. Aapke peer o murshid سلسلہ چشتیہ سے حضرت دھومن دہلوی رحمت اللہ علیہ، حضرت فضل حق خیر آبادی ٹک دا بیت آن دی ہینڈ آف حضرت دھومن دہلوی رحمت اللہ علیہ، آلسو گریٹ ولی یہ کامل. آفٹر دیٹ مائی برادرز ان اسلام، حضرت فضل حق خیر آبادی رحمت اللہ علیہ، دے واز ون اسکالر اسماعیل دہلوی اینڈ ہی روٹ ان ہز بک، ہی سیز اف اللہ ول دین اللہ سبحانہ و تعالی کین میک سو مینی محمدز. He wrote in his book. So Fazl Haq Khair Abadi, he stood against that person and he did the rad of Ismail Dehlvi. And he wrote one book, Hazrat Fazl Haq Khair Abadi Rahmatullah Alayh, Imtina Un Nazir. Allahu Akbar, he wrote. And if you understand, if you want to understand the meaning of this book, Allahu Akbar, and from this couplet you will understand what Hazrat Fazl Haq Khair Abadi wrote the book, Allahu Akbar. He says, Rukh-e Mustafa hai wo aina. Allahu Akbar. Rukh-e Mustafa hai wo aina, ke ab aisa dusra aina, na kisi ki bazme khayal mein, na dukane aina saaz mein. Then you can understand the book of Hazrat Fazl Haq Khair Abadi Rahmatullah Alayh. And when he wrote the book in Arabic, so till now the no Even the best of scholars can't understand the Arabic of Hazrat Fazl Haq Khairabadi rahmatullah alayh. So this is the shan, my brothers in Islam, Allahu Akbar. And then Hazrat Fazl Haq Khairabadi stood against Ismail Delvi and says that your belief is wrong. How can you say that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, if Allah wants, Allah can make so many Muhammad. Are there is no one like the companion of Rasulullah. There is no one like the family of Rasulullah. There is no one like the awliya from the Ummah of Rasulullah. So what you talking about, that there is someone like Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam? Are Allah is one, Rasulullah also one. So isliye, my brothers in Islam, this is the shan of Hazrat Fazl Haq Khairabadi rahmatullah alayh.